And Prost is Berger, the grid is clear, the lights go! And Senna sprints away, but Alain Prost takes the lead! It's happened! Alain Prost has taken the advantage, Senna is trying to go through on the inside, and it's happened immediately! This is amazing! Senna goes off at the first corner, but what has happened to Prost? He has gone off too! Well, that is amazing, but I fear absolutely predictable.
Yes, and that makes Ayrton Senna world champion this year. So Ayrton Senna now with Prost not finishing the race quite clearly, he's out of his car, stuck in the gravel pit. That, I'm afraid to say, is the end of this year's Drivers' World Championship in favour of Ayrton Senna. There's Prost running back, but it's all over for him.